back here, Mary Angela. Walk us around. Tell us about your property. Come on, walk and talk. Just from... Right. Just from the big tree by the by thing, yeah. Just from the big tree. And all this land, all the way from there, all the way down to this road, to the road, that's all a part of the property. And that goes all the way up to this big tree. This big tree up there, all the way down to that big tree there, it's all the property. And then behind you is a big ass fucking mountain. So you got a view back there.
And on your way.
And, well, this is what you call a 360 view. Or 180, I guess. 180 view.
Yeah.
Yeah. All this. All that. All 360. And then you have Quantronico. That's where all your neighbors are. You have your own windmill up here. Your own source of energy.
Oh, yeah.
Renewable energy. Your own source of renewable energy. So this will be my second place. I have land, not just a house. Land. But, you know.
The other side of the house.
That would be there. Then there's the great part about it is there's the big-ass fucking vault. It's the length. And you got your mother-in-law, you keep her down here in the barred room. As one of them almost escaped, didn't quite get out. Got stuck, chopped her in half. Went up. Whose apple tree is that? That's there.
They are the only
apples.
Your
fall,
neighbor.
Apples fall on your side. You know, they're right. Get them when they first fall down. They're right. I kept asking. Every time I was in inquiring about the place. Okay. Where is the... Now, we're going to see if we can show you the attic here. I'm not sure if we can do it. So let's go back. You got me down there, guys? Okay. Now, let's see. No. Well, no, actually.
Yeah, oh, there's light. Perfect. Oh, that's a bright light, too. Look at that. Look at that.
That far.
I'm going to go around this way because I'm going to fall off this ladder. Cool. All right, coming down. Made it.